Now to Pittsburgh's East Allegheny neighborhood, where police are searching for a man that they say robbed the First National Bank. It happened around 1 o'clock yesterday afternoon on East North Avenue. A man, likely in his 60s, walked up to the cashier window and slid over a note and pointed to a dark object in a plastic bag. He allegedly then demanded cash from the teller. Police say the teller handed over the money and then the man took off. No one was injured in the robbery.